Hi right, guys, Richard Retro here. Basically, I'm a retro road trip to Aldershot. And like normally when I go to the events, I normally search the local car boot. And there's one here. So I don't know if we're allowed to go straight in or what. But I had too many beers last night, so I thought I'd come to car boot. Sober up a bit. So there's like random people standing down there, so I'm not quite sure if we're allowed in. Okay, had to pay £3 to come in. Too many beers. Left or right? Go left. But all gonna wear my car boot clothes. Don't care about FX. Just do the trade, isn't it? Fucking gypsy clothes. Excuse me, how much is your Game Boy? A tenner. Would you take £5 for it? Would you take £5 for it? No? I don't know. Yeah, £10 is just on the edge. Whoa. Too many beers. Well, that's the car boot. Absolutely shit, isn't it? I'm going to talk about last night's retro event. It's pretty funny. It's an old shot by the video games carnival guy, Matt Brown. Good lad he is. Too many beers. Oh, let's see how many. Playing football games. £10. Okay, guys. Because it was shit, I thought I literally just turned the camera off, but I went back to the guy. The Game Boy Advance, when he pulled out, this job, eh? So I just turned it off, eh? So, red Game Boy. Got the back to it as well. Donkey Kong Land 2. Super Mario, 6 golden coins. Alleyway. And Donkey Kong Land as well. And a power. And I said, what's the best you can do in both of them? And I got them both for 22. So I got the Game Boy Advance, Super Mario Land, and that for 22. which is okay actually. But it cost me £3 to get in here, so I'm like, well, it's £3 in. But that's literally all my money gone. Shame I didn't catch it on camera. I thought it was a Manchester United one. So, did I turn the camera off or not? Game test. I'm done with the sofa. Rollercoaster Tycoon. Lords of Magic. Did you finish with that bag, have you?
Huh?
Did that guy finish with the bag? Yeah, that's what it looks. Just random controllers and stuff, is it?
Yeah.
How much is the power pack?
How much is the power pack? The power pack.
Two quid. Two quid. Bulls versus Blazers. Yeah, I got a good game, Turtles. It's tenner.
Huh?
Tenner for Turtles.
Well, make me an offer if you want
to. Let's get those things, mate. Please. Yeah, please, yeah. Yeah, it should be okay, I believe. Thanks, cheers. Babylon 5 cards. Mid 90s stuff.
Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, the first two books, radio show, radio talk. That's all five parts of the trilogy.
Do you have to pay to come in or?
Yeah, it's £5 a head.
Sorry?
It's £5 a head.
£5?
Yeah.
Really? Okay, this is a bigger car boat. Not me, I've got your ages there. Yes, who? Where the fucking go? How much are your PSP games, mate?
What's that, mate?
How much are your PSP games?
£3, mate.
£3?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Literally, I'll not be bothered to look. I think I've got it too late. Do you have any Mega Drive games at all?
No, mate. No. Nice one.
Got a load in a bag, haven't we?
Oh, she's got some, has she?
Two Mega Drives and a Mega
Drive games. Okay, cheers, mate. How much are your games?
Five on them two, mate.
Well, for both of them?
Yeah.
Probably a bit too much. Okay, where's this Mega Drive then? Excuse me, how much are your PC games?
The games?
Yeah.
Are you interested at all?
No, I just want to know how much they each.
Pound each or something like that. This one is small, this one is small. No, it's the same. Pound each, the other one.
Pound each.
You got seven there. Are you in the games, yeah?
Yeah, I like games.
Give us a fiver for the...
For the box?
For everything.
Fiver? Okay. Yeah, I'll give him a fiver. Yeah, got it.
Or you take the box?
I'll take the box, mate.
You take the box. No problem.
Yeah,
Cheers.
Don't mind, mate.
Okay.
Cheers.
Yeah, thank you.
Cool, some trade swag.
Thank you. Hello.
What are we going to ask? How much are your DVDs?
£1.
Oh.
Ninja Scroll.
Good. Too many bears. Fucking too many bears. Alright, how much are your CDs?
£5.
£5. Cool, cheers.
Wow, everything has come out. It's clearly stolen.
Way too many beers last night, guys. No, I don't want any fucking fruit. Any on the tape.
Right.
And what is your mega drives on that?
20 for the lot.
20 for the lot, okay. Good. That's the end of that conversation then. Shittest games ever.
What's going on this week? You can only go and get 4 points to make a load of wet
balls.
So, what do you expect where the doublet's going to pop? That's my mom.
Fuck it out. Rage people. Okay, car boots down, do some chowder shopping. Didn't know they were open on Sunday. Oh, that's what they are. Football, 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 football. Hi there, have you got any video games you haven't put out yet at all? Video games out back you haven't put out at all? No? Okay, cheers.
Thank you.
Thank you, bye.
See you
next week.
Blue Dragon. Pretty weird.
Oh, yeah.
It's got the noisiest floor ever. Where were they? What are they? Video games, Ben Helsing. FIFA, who do I call on? God damn it, homeless guy on me.
Oh, it's funny, I got a whole fucking room for the video games. That's how I'm gonna just stay in, but oh, I guess that's the world we live in. Fucking CX, most expensive place ever. Let's see how many piercings and tattoos I see. Fucking 7 quid for San Andreas. Fucking shit, there's a... Oh, that's a really good game. There it is, Pearson's ready. Tattoos. Pearson's the tattoos.
Maybe PC games as well. What else?
Okay, let's go to this car club place. Not quite sure where it is.